Post derives from the Latin word posta, a stop or station along a travel route.
By Shakespeare's time, it had come to mean more specifically the stations, men, carriages, and horses used to carry messages.
Only later did post come to refer to the messages themselves, and thus the post office was the location for handling them.
When Balthasar says he took post, he means that he came rapidly by horse with news.